We at Sodexo Tasler have launched a unique initiative by name WEED Program.
Under this program, the employees are supported to continue their education through special classes, personal coaching and mentoring.
The first batch of 30 employees have completed their diplomas and MBA through online.
Make sure that the message, the learning that you got reaches everybody in your surrounding, in your location, your friends in the company. Advise them to learn, have a mission. Everyone has a mission to support whenever he can. Wherever, in any situation, any kid, any person, you can support him to grow, to learn, to get a better education, we have to do it. I believe this is one of God's mission to every person on earth is to support these things. So I advise you again to spread this message to your colleagues. We have a good opportunity now in the company to grow this further. We're going to invest in it further. We're going to let it grow more than it is now. And hopefully, I'll be very proud to see that all our employees are able to achieve this, and then we can make it something systematic in our system, in our company DNA, this continuous learning. Like when we first established the training department, which was not here before, but then we said, no, we want the training department, we want to invest in it, and we want it to be a school-like academy. We met, we had long sessions of meetings and revisions and planning and discussions and what are we going to do, because without this spirit of progress, the company cannot grow. The company doesn't grow, none of you will grow. You don't grow, I don't grow. It's a system. Thank you again. Good luck. And keep it this way. Keep this spirit in you, in your life, in your everyday, not only at work. And good luck in whatever you do in your life. Thank you.
Thank you, God. Employees with more education have knowledge and skills to perform higher level employment roles. Other benefits include improved health, more stable families, improved environments, enhanced workplace relationship, and lower disciplinary issues. Education breeds confidence. Confidence breeds hope. Hope breeds peace. We are highly obliged to Mr. Rashid Naujam, our beloved general manager, for promoting VED program, under which all our employees will be assisted to continue their education. He expects all our employees to continue their studies for developing their career. I would like to personally thank Mr. Sudarshan and Mr. Manimuthu taking VED program as their main mission and for training our beloved employees to obtain their diplomas. Also, my sincere thanks goes to all heads of departments, operations managers, location managers, and other supervisors for supporting this novel program and also for assisting the employees in continuing their studies. Finally, I would like to thank all those heroes who have completed their diplomas through hard work in spite of their tight work schedule. The next batch of diploma program will start from coming week, and requesting all concerned managers to encourage their team members to join this program. Also, thank you.